best two-way players in the game. How does he get involved? He gets a steal and assists himself.
And Giannis, Antetokounmpo
control, gets a chance to get his feet set. And no hand in the face. That's a lift.
Whoa!
And that's a dunk right there.
Antetokounmpo.
That's Curry land up there.
The steal.
Oh! Oh my goodness.
And it is Giannis Antetokounmpo once again. Russell Westbrook getting jumped in. Come on to the first side. Antetokounmpo.
That role going to score has the green light anytime he needs to.
And once again, Giannis Antetokounmpo, who is 6-for-6 for the field, making 7-for-7. It's 16 points on game. Russell Westbrook for a bucket, and Durant and Westbrook were on the floor for a total of a minute and 20 seconds.
Still able to keep control.
Irving with the setup for Antetokounmpo. Points for Giannis, first time All-Star, and the Milwaukee Bucks by way of Jackson Brooks, and comes up with a steal. And it takes all the way with Curry just looking to get out of the way.
Yeah, smart decision there by Steph.
Little comic relief here from Steph Curry.
Steph Curry says, I'm not going to be at anyone's poster.
Oh, what is that? Super tough dunk.
But that would have been another dunk contest type dunk.
Well, I'm not sure what one of those happened. It's just you that they did go to the score.
Oh, no.
It is not a sports again.
Well, there's that poster
of the Utah Jazz. Checking back in. Look at the reaction.
They're cutting short for one another like the back of their hands here. Wait, Russell, oh my goodness, this is getting ridiculous out here. Giannis Antetokounmpo.